Another trick you will be requested to do often is rock the baby. Try this trick first without the yo-yo spinning, so you can take your time to learn it. Make a triangle with the string using your hands and rock the yo-yo through the center. Once you can do this quickly and efficiently, then try it with the yo-yo spinning. We can cut right to the spinning one. Need to take some patience with this trick. Form a triangle with your two yo-yo hands.
And do it like that, baby!
I got stuck. I know.